Hi guys, welcome to the channel Achieving Online Freedom. In this video today, I'm going to show you how to hide your Facebook friends list. It is very simple, so let's go ahead and get started. So if I head to Facebook and I want to go to my friends list, this is whenever I click on a certain profile. I can go to their profile and see all the friends that they follow. If I want people to stop looking at that, all I got to do is go to the menu in the bottom right corner. From here, you can go to the settings in the top right by clicking the gear icon or scrolling down to settings and privacy and clicking on settings. Once you're at settings, you want to select profile settings with its new update. From here, underneath privacy, you want to click on privacy. And then here you're going to see a lot of different options, but underneath your activity, you'll see who can see your future posts, who can see your future reels, but also underneath how people find and contact you, you'll see an option for how can you see your friends list. If you select this, you can then change it to public, friends accept certain people, only specific friends, or only me. So if you only want a couple of friends to see it, you might want to do specific friends. However, if you want nobody to see it, you can put on only me. Once you've done that, it'll be saved automatically and you don't got to worry about clicking save or anything like that. But this is how you would hide your Facebook friends list. So I hope this video does help you. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subs by the end of the year. I cannot do it without your help. Just want to say thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.